All right, so this is the fibular repositioning tape job. Essentially, the fibula has moved too much anterior, so we're gonna try to move it a little more posterior. So we're gonna put our patient in neutral. You're gonna put the tape around the fibular head. While doing so, you wanna provide a posterior glide to really make sure that you're getting that fibula back. And then you're essentially just wrapping the tape around. So instead of that fibular head being anterior, we're trying to get it to go posterior.